Shoot. Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl T again. Thank you so much for always passing by. If you're new and you like my content, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, like, share and comment so that we get to interact. Today I've come to talk about living a life which is true to yourself. Just to live a life that is true to yourself, not what others expect of you, because you'll be drained trying to please them. Other people's opinions and perceptions can possibly affect your daily big decisions, because you'll waste a lot of time thinking of how am I going to please the other friend of mine, or is what I'm doing in alignment with what they think of me, or is someone watching? Sometimes you may not even be aware that a certain kind of your behavior is subconsciously influenced by their thoughts. Your mental energy plus the much time wasted regarding to what they think about you may end up dismissing your mental capabilities and your own true self. Pay attention to your thoughts. Taking the analogy of the deathbed and applying it to the present life we live can possibly help us to trash what other people think about us. Otherwise, all the bad energy, all their thoughts may possibly be dismissed. It's the human nature to seek for satisfaction and also acceptance. But is that you? Is that possibly who you are? Remember, even Jesus didn't come to please anyone. He just came to condemn our sins, possibly, and saving us. That's all. So if you're going to waste your time trying to please each and everyone, you may end up becoming weary, broken. Sometimes people are not even thinking about you. No one is even seeing. No one is even judging. But it's just your mindset. Or possibly when you're the one who is judging yourself. How about that? The negativity that is dragging you down. Be real to yourself. You know who you are. You know what you love best. You know what you can do best. You know what you can't do. Don't do what you can do. Do what you can do best. And live to read. Otherwise, it was just a simple reminder. If you like my content, don't forget to subscribe. Have a blessed day. Watch your actions. Bye. Bye.